first ever video, and I'm so excited, and congratulations for finding my video, because it's amazing.
It's really amazing.
So, yeah. Hence why it's called City and Friends, because I'm always going to have a special guest with me, and today it is Dasha and Ada. So, I am also planning to do another video today. It's with my other friend. I have so many
Brooklyn.
Friends.
Mm-hmm.
Brooklyn.
Mm-hmm. So she could have her brother or his sister,
aunt,
or
uncle.
A school friend, where her neighbor friend and school friend, I guess.
Brooklyn and Dasha and Ada are gonna be in most of my videos because they are my best friends.
Mm-hmm. Okay, stop getting distracted.
Well, there's music on. Can you guys hear that? Hopefully you guys can. Mm-hmm. So, for the questions,
what's your favorite color?
We're gonna do questions to get to know her better. And she said, "What's my favorite color? Blue, gray, and pink." It goes from first favorite to third favorite to every single one of the three.
Animal. What's your favorite question. Animal?
Favorites? You mean? Because that's blue.
Yeah.
Horse. Dolphin and wolf. Next. Come here and hang out with you guys and make videos and just do stuff. Your turn.
What's your favorite hobby?
Dance. I do dance and I also.
Everywhere.
And even when it's not dance, I do it at my house. I do every kind of trick. And I love ballet and jazz and tumbling and acro and team and musical theater. The three dances that I do right now are musical theater.
So at the end of the video, we're going to do a surprise. So stay tuned.
The surprise. Okay, your turn.
What's your favorite song?
I like Boomerang. No, I don't. I kind of like you. I like Look What You Made Me Do. I like In Trouble. I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift. And I like
If I Die Young.
Let me answer it. Your turn.
What's your favorite dance? What's your favorite dance move?
Favorite dance move is front walkover, and that's the surprise. We are going to be doing that at the end of the video. Dasha will be filming it, so she won't be able to say goodbye to you guys.
Mm-hmm. And you're not going to sing. So she's going to say goodbye when we're done with the question. Mm-hmm. Say goodbye to me when we're done with the questions.
Your turn. Wait, no. Didn't you just do it? No. Yeah, your turn.
Okay. What's your favorite outfit?
Like to put together?
Yeah.
A hoodie? It could be like a sweatshirt or just a shirt with a hoodie. Any kind of those.
Okay.
Leggings? I don't like jeans whatsoever. I like skinny jeans a little bit. I like leggings more. And I like Converse, even though I don't have some. I use she when I see them a lot, and I like them. So be quiet. Okay, next question. What's your favorite question?
What?
Okay. What's your favorite? Question.
What's your favorite hairstyle?
I like braids and little ponytails like this.
Well,
your turn.
Okay, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is spaghetti, burritos, and
poop.
Burritos and
spaghetti?
No, spaghetti, burritos, and boom. spaghetti, burritos, and pizza, because I love parties, and pizza is like a party food. Your turn.
What's your favorite subject at school?
Science and writing.
Oh!
Next question.
What's your favorite sport?
I love gym at school. I love basketball, actually. I can do basketball a little bit. Not really. I don't know. Your turn.
What is your personality?
I'm actually a mixture of everything. Okay, bye guys. I'm gonna do my front walkover. So bye.
Ooh. Hey, remember I'm the camera thing. Bye.